Compared with the former exam, the right lobe has got enlarged and the basic echo pattern became hypoechoic. The vascularity has also increased. This is the so-called vascular inferno. The left lobe presents similar changes.